welcome viewers, hope for best of your health and iman, and today's topic is lysogenic cycle. Okay, today we are going to discuss about the lysogenic cycle of the bacteriophage. Lysogenic cycle of the bacteriophage is that cycle in which the viral DNA incorporated into the DNA of genetic material of the host DNA. It does not take over the machinery of the host DNA. So what happened, the viral DNA integrated into the host DNA and functions with the bacterial DNA. When the bacterial DNA replicates or produces it, the copies the viral DNA copy with this DNA, and this type of the bacteriophage is known as prophage. Prophage is that phage in which the viral DNA is incorporated into the host DNA and it is inheritable. When the bacteria replicate with the reproduction of the bacterial, the viral DNA also reproduce with the bacterial DNA, and in this way the all the new copies of the bacterial cell also have the new copies of the viral DNA inside it. And well, sometimes happens that the lysogenic cycle turn towards the lytic cycle, and it is known as spontaneous induction. And this induction can be done with the help of some exposure to ultraviolet radiation, and also with the exposure to some chemicals. And how it happens, the multiplication of the phage repressed by the is a gene which is present in which code for the lysogeny. But now the lytic cycle takes place because this gene is suppressed with and the switched off. This gene calls for the repression of the repressor protein, and the repressor protein represses the process of lysogenic, and the cell turns towards the lytic cycle. And this is studied, this type of induction, this is studied in the lambda phage. When lambda phage is exposed to the UV rays, then the protein is produced, and this protein is the proteolytic protein. Proteolytic means which digested the protein protein part of the this phages. So it cleaves the repressor protein. When the repressor protein is cleaved down, then the it prevent the binding of the lambda phage to the lambda phage to the induction. So in lambda phage, so that it can produce the lysogeny. But because of this protein or in the induction, the lambda phage turn towards the lytic cycle. So in this way the induction is takes place. Lysogenic cycle, you see the bacteriophage, the phage attaches to the bacterial cell, and then it moves down and its DNA enter into the cell, and it is incorporated into the DNA or the chromosome of chromosome of the bacterial cell. And when bacterial cell reproduce or produces, it copies the viral DNA, the phage DNA also reproduce or produces the copies with the bacterial, and then the transduction takes place, which is sometimes specialized and maybe generalized. And here is just the lytic cycle which we have already discussed. So I hope it will be helpful for you. Thank you so much for coming on my channel. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and comment. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.